All adults in Britain will be offered the first shot of a COVID-19 vaccine by the end of July, Prime Minister Boris Johnson said on Saturday, ahead of a planned announcement on the cautious reopening of the economy from lockdown. Johnson will set out a roadmap to ease England's third national lockdown on Monday, having met a target to vaccinate 15 million Britons from higher-risk categories by mid-February. Britain now aims to give the first dose to all over 50s by April the 15th, the government said, having previously indicated it wished them to receive a shot by May. Do you think vaccinating all adults by the end of July is a bit ambitious of the government?